Hello my dear students, my name is Hanumant Ladva. Welcome to Vision Academy. In this video, we are going to solve Karnataka State SSLC Exercise 4.2 or CBSE Class 10 Exercise 10.2. Question number 8. A quadrilateral ABCD is drawn to circumscribe a circle as shown in the figure. Prove that AB plus CD is equal to AD plus BC. Now, let us find the solution for the given problem, or else we can say proof of this problem. In the figure, we can say AB, BC, CD and AD are the tangents to the circle at P, Q, R and S respectively. Now, let us take LHS, that is left hand side, is equal to AB plus CD. So, here the length AB can be represented as AP plus PB. Here we will write AP plus PB plus CD can be represented as CR plus RD. CR plus RD. But AP is equal to AS. PB is equal to BQ and CR is equal to CQ and RD is equal to DS. It is just because tangents drawn from the external point are equal. Therefore, we will take the LHS. We can consider AS plus BQ plus CQ plus DS. Rearrange the terms. AS plus DS plus BQ plus CQ. Here AS plus DS is AS plus DS is AD. AD plus BQ plus CQ. Here BQ plus CQ gives us BC. So here AD plus BC is RHS. So AD plus BC is equal to RHS. Therefore, we have proved LHS is equal to RHS. Hello my dear students, thank you very much for watching this video. My name is Hanumant Ladva. If you want to watch the next video, you can click on this icon. And if you want to watch the previous video, then you can click on this icon. If you want to get the latest updated videos, then you can click on this button to subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.